The Automatic Emergency Braking, AEB, with Pedestrian Detection System can assist the driver when there is a risk of a forward collision with a vehicle ahead in the traveling lane or with a pedestrian. The AEB system uses a radar sensor located on the front of the vehicle to measure the distance to the vehicle ahead in the same lane and operates at speeds above approximately 3 miles per hour. The pedestrian detection system uses a camera installed behind the windshield to help detect pedestrians. If a risk of a forward collision with a vehicle is detected, the system provides a warning to the driver by a visual indicator along with an audible alert. If a risk of a forward collision with a pedestrian is detected, the system provides a warning to the driver by a flashing indicator along with an audible alert. If the driver does not take action, the system issues a second visual and audible warning and also applies partial braking. If the risk of a collision with the vehicle ahead becomes imminent, the system applies harder braking automatically. Depending upon the circumstances of the situation, the system may not eliminate the possibility of a collision, but may reduce the severity of a collision. To turn the system on or off, press the right or left arrow button until settings displays. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Select driving aids and press the OK button. Now, select the emergency brake and press the OK button. Then, select front and press the OK button to toggle the system on or off. When the AEB with pedestrian detection system is turned off, the AEB with pedestrian detection system warning light illuminates. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.